The Dornishman's wife was as fair as the sun, and her kisses were warmer than spring. With the Dornishman's blade, it was made of black steel, and its kiss was a terrible thing. The Dornishman's wife would sing as she bathed, in a voice that was sweet as a
peach. All right, that's enough.
Brothers, oh brothers, my days here are done. The Dornishman's taken my life. But what does it matter, for all men must die, and I've tasted the Dornishman's wife. I've tasted the Dornishman's wife.